Hi friends, I am Anirudh from tech2touch.com. In this video, I will show you how to set custom ringtone in Samsung Galaxy M20. This method works with Galaxy M10 as well. To start with, to set the custom ringtone, go to settings. Here, go to sound and vibration. In this mode, you have to go ringtone. As you can see here, there is an option called SIM1 and SIM2. You can set different ringtones for SIM1 as well as SIM2. To set a ringtone, tap onto the SIM on which you want to set the ringtone. And you can select the default ringtones from the list here. Or if you want to set a different ringtone, then tap on add. Here it will show all the available ringtones on your phone. You can select any one of them and then tap on done. Similarly, you can set the ringtone for SIM2 as well. Now let's explore the way to set different ringtones for each contacts. To set different ringtones for each contacts, go to contacts and select the contact for which you want to set a custom ringtone, like this. Now tap on edit. Here you need to go to view more, slide down like this. You will find this ringtone option here. Tap onto it. You can set the default ringtone, or if you want to set the custom ringtone apart from this default ringtone, tap on add. You can select either sound picker, or if your ringtone is in Google Drive, you can select Google Drive, and if your ringtone is in OneDrive, select OneDrive. Once, for example, in this one I am selecting the sound picker. Here it will show all the ringtones. You can select the one which you want to set as a ringtone. Once done, tap on like this, done. This way you can set different ringtones for each contact. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.